still retains his deadpan humour. But he wasn't kidding when he told MTV News that he'll record an Unplugged session in the near future. So, will he become the fifth major artist to release an Unplugged album?
I'd like to. I mean, I kind of, in my head, I'd like to play kind of some of the more off-the-wall kind of stuff that we do. You know, the kind of stuff that you don't really, wouldn't put on a regular album, but that's a little more outside. That would be fun. If it's just going to be us singing the songs that we already did on a record, I don't see what the point is of people buying that.
I'm headed for that golden head, and hoping I won't be too late to find the one that I still love. It's you I'm dreaming of.
San Francisco night. San Francisco days, San Francisco nights.
And you can see more of Chris Isaak on this week's Friday feature. Chris Isaak, what his favourite drink was. Warm water in a dirty glass was Isaac's reply. That answer typifies the Isaak attitude. No nonsense, down to earth with a biting deadpan humour. We caught up with him as he breezed across Europe to promote his new LP, San Francisco Days. And we put in a few more sensible questions.
Guitar out
yeah,
there, can
right
you hand
here.
It in?
Hey Kenny, do you need more than one brush for that?
No, I'm fine.
Okay. I want to do a picture of that other guitar. We did that. Spend all that dough to get
what's
that
name
say?
On it.
What the heck?
What's that say?
My own? Chris. Randy. Travis.
Who will fly up in the sky? Oh, tell me why.
A very
vibrating,
a very kind of a subdued, very pleasant kind of a look for the whole family. We all done?
Let's do another
lunch.
Absolutely.
Hey, oh Christ, they're right there. What?
Can I take a bath?
Can I
take a bath while they do the interview?
What's that?
317.
About to dance a little jig.
Room 3, we'll meet you.
Yeah, well, let's get out of here. Yeah. Hey, Madonna, just hang out for a while. Yeah. Kenny and I'll be busy for a while.
Madonna, 30 minutes tops. Okay, 30 minutes.
Chill, baby.
Having a good time, baby.
You know, Kenny pointed out, I haven't slept in 6 days. But you know, it's Europe. Now what is this? This is toothpaste?
Liverwurst and mussels. But you kind of, it's a very...
Liverwurst, mussels, and toothpaste.
Yeah.
Minty.
How many interviews have you done today?
I would say probably about 8 or 9 interviews. So if you ask me a question, I know the answers now.
What was the most original question you were asked today?
That was early on in the day. Do you want your bed made, sir? In case there's a question that I don't know the answer to, I can refer to Kenny Johnson, my attorney and drummer. He gives the answers. The European interviewers are more difficult than the Americans. I mean, today, for example, it was name the capital cities of Germany, which
how'd you do?
Okay. Prince did really good on that. Madonna wasn't good.
Mm-mm,
she didn't have, no, not the capitals. She did a lot better in the interpretive dance section of the test.
Right.
This is the new single. And you can just hear the difference. You can hear it's a whole different sound. It's a different approach to...
The world was real hot. No one
was saving. Hey, that sounds like the last... That sounds like Wicked Game.
But see how this one is like... The last one was Wicked Game. It was like the world was on fire. And this one is like the world was real hot.
I don't think that's kind of a cheesy one. Why don't we do something else?
Yeah, the grunge has been a big influence on me. I'm right there with the grunge. You know, I mean, don't let this suit fool you. Underneath this suit,
flannel.
Kind of a dirty flannel, yeah. Kind of a plaid, grungy thing. Thanks.
How we doing?
Thank you.
Who do you want to be next to, Kenny, in there?
Milli Vanilli.
Millie Vanilli.
Yeah. Thanks, see you guys.
Thanks, man. Yes, you drive this time. I drove last time.
So, Chris, your new album is called San Francisco Days. Now, that's the place where you live. What kind of place is that to live as an artist or musician?
Pretty nice. It's good parking and cheap food.
Also...
Don't scare me like that, man.
Welcome in Carmen Cafe, and first of all, I would like to give you a present because you have sold more than 100,000 copies of your album Wicked Game in Holland, which means a platinum album.
La-di-da, mensen.
So this is for you. Are you glad?
Very glad. Thanks very much.
You had a worldwide hit with Wicked Game 2 years ago. Did that change your life in any way?
Yeah, for a short time I began to wear women's clothes, and is that what you're talking? No. You know, this is like a bad dream for me right now, talking to you, because I can't hear half of what you're saying.
Put your hands
the other half is like a translation. I feel like I'm in some kind of like LSD nightmare or something talking to you, but I'm just guessing at kind of what you're asking me. So if I'm even close on the questions, give me half credit.
And you can do a thing to stop me. No, you can do a thing to stop me.